Alright, so today on Repairs 101, I've got this science kit from 1965, still in its original box, that I'm going to open and assemble and use to explain all the different components of an electric motor and how one works. I'm unboxing a 50-year-old kid's toy that most kids would find pointless and boring because understanding how an electric motor works will unlock the secret of how literally millions of different machines work. Machines that you use and ride on every day. This invention is widely used because of its versatility. It can be made small enough to drive the hands on the tiniest wristwatches and big and heavy enough to drive the wheels on the heaviest of heavy equipment. The coils are all wound clockwise so that the magnetic fields are consistent. The motor exploits the concept of magnetic attraction and repulsion, and the forces of nature are put to work using rotating and stationary electromagnets. As the rotor spins, each commutator comes in and out of contact with the power circuit through the brushes. The stator is an electromagnet that is energized at the same time as the rotor. As for all of you thinking girls and boys who are going to go on to become engineers and industrial designers, remember this machine. It runs completely clean. Don't forget.
Alright, thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe.